Hey YouTube, it's ICU, and today I have a quick review on a tweak inside of Cydia called iSocialShare. It's available on the BigBoss repository for only $1.99, and that means you don't have to add any custom repositories to get it. Just search inside of Cydia. Again, it is iSocialShare, and I will have the name down below in the more info, and it is all one word, and you can install it again from the BigBoss repository for $1.99. So here is my iPhone. Once you install it, you will not get any other icon or anything inside of your settings application. All you're going to have to do is go inside of your photos app and just pick a photo. So I'm going to go ahead and do that really quick. So here I am with a picture of my computer, and what I can do now is just hit that icon in the upper right hand corner right there, or actually that button up there, and I get a new option. I can actually select a service, either Facebook or Twitter. Now this actually does post it to either one, and it's super simple. So I'm just going to go ahead and do Twitter, and then it will prompt me to log in right there. So I'm going to go ahead and enter my username and password, and I'll be right back. Okay, so now that I have my username and password, I can go ahead and hit login, and I can add a comment if I desire. So I'm just going to say my PC, and I'm going to upload it. And now we get something saying it's uploading it on Twitter. And now it says success, picture uploaded. So now what I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to exit out to my home screen, and then I'm going to go ahead and open up Twitter, and I'm going to show you guys that it did post it on my Twitter account. So I'm going to go over there to the new tweets, and as you can see right there, it says my PC, and it posted it to TwitPic, and I can go ahead and click on it and view it. And again, that was super simple. It only took a matter of seconds to actually select it and upload it to TwitPic on my iPhone, and it's definitely better than either emailing it to yourself and doing it on your computer, or actually logging into TwitPic and doing it on your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. So I really love this tweak. It is super, super easy to use, and it just completely works 100%. Now, the Facebook one is similar. However, I'm not going to demonstrate that one. So I hope you guys like this video. Please let me know what you think in the comment section below. Be sure to rate it up and also subscribe to this account if you aren't already. You can also subscribe to my iSocial iPhone channel as well. Now, I actually mentioned on that channel that I was going to make this video before I actually made it, so I do that a lot over there. I let people know which videos I'm going to make on my main channel before I actually make them, so be sure to subscribe there if you guys want to be updated more. So again, hope you guys like this video. This is ICU signing out.